If, you know, if you look at 18 U.S.C. 793, subsection F, there is gross negligence is gross negligence. There's no requirement for intent or willfulness in that action. And if there had been an opportunity to ask questions, the question really would be, what would the director say to government security clearance holders who have been prosecuted and jailed for so much less in similar cases, John?
Fined under this title or imprisoned not more than 10 years or both, the statute goes on to say.